Joe Biden, wake up. Joe Biden, wake up. What happened in 2001? 9/11.
This message from Mohamed khanaqin. Your life is too ill.
Nobody buy for the shave and the family is better.
You look at what happened to me. What happened to me?
This message for the Thicc say. Nobody for the shave and the family is better.
New country, no more Iran, no more Iraq, no more Turkey, no more Syria. 1 year and 6 months, or 2 years. New life. After this one, you pass away.
Yalab, when khayf alayka yomin.
This is Mohammed khanaqin, Kurdistan, Texas, USA, 24/7 every day.
Victor Bobby, this is Wali, P.O.K. 24/7 every day.
Hey Trump, if Joe Biden win, we take your family, go to Russia or go to Turkey government. Because every year Turkey, the government, they give you $10 million. Best thing, you go check up in the doctor.
Yeah. Cocaine, marijuana, drugs, I know. You're asshole nigger.
That's why your fat ass can't breathe and you can't move. So fucking fat, dumb.
Bad boy, Trump. Bad boy. Very soon I come for you. I kick your ass, Trump. What you gonna do?
Joe Biden.
Arabs tell you, Habib, name me nigger. Siyah, name me nigger. Iranian motherfucker tell you, Siyah, Habib, nigger.
Yeah. Any motherfucker, they block my face, I block his face. They block my face, who hit my face, I hit his face.
Israel, Texas, USA, 24/7 every day. I'm working in USA.
This message from Mohamed khanaqin, 4 وصل كل سنة إسرائيل تكساس USA 24/7 in the media.